See what he has to say.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley.
Coleman.
I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state?
The...
I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Find Morley's office. Okay. I got another vent here. Nothing here. All right, into the vent again. They could have just named this game Alien Vent Crawlers. I think they think I'm Batman or something. All right, I'm just getting the Arkham Asylum vibe from all this vent crawling. Open this goddamn vent, fucker. Ah. What the fuck is that hideous thing? Ugh. A bobbling blue thing. What the hell? I can make an EMP mine now. Here we go. That's definitely the most complex item I've made. I guess it's probably would disable droids, right? That's what you would think if there's a ton of droids. Oh, I got a map update. Okay. The waiting room? I guess so. Use the lever. Alright, I'm back to where I started. Where am I headed now? This way again. Another save point. I just went in a circle. What the fuck? I seriously went in a circle. I guess it's good because I got the map update, but still. Okay. You know, I'm thinking I should recharge my batteries. I'm not sure how to do that, though. I guess maybe you don't.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
You probably don't change the batteries till you need to. Oh, good.
Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all gone.
A log.
We don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious.
Hmm.
I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Interesting. So as things were starting to get dicey, they started limiting access to the station, and the doctor got real pissed off because he's like, you know, I have patients. I need to have free reign. How can you limit where the hell I'm going?
No, wrong way.
Yeah, well, fuck you. It's a dead end anyway. Okay!
You are sitting by a river, next to a sturdy bridge. Birds fly
far
above.
Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset,
life
has a tendency to wander tragic places. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
Head got popped open. Ugh, yuck.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
What's over here? Something's making noise. This is fucking creepy. Hello? Anyone here? Come out, wherever you are. Crazy nut job, are you hiding? Where are you? I just want to give you a hug. Well, fudge. That was the wrong way. What's this here? Turn off the stupid camera feed. Turn on the lighting. There we go. We can actually fucking see. I don't think there's anything here, though. Nah, I don't think so. Another map? Oh yeah, cool. My map got updated. There you go, Marley's office is over there? Okay. What the hell? Oh my god. Ew. Probably make another med kit. Here we go. Scared me. Gotta go down these stairs, okay. This way.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Can open this door yet? Yes. Okay. More hacking. See how this goes. Oh boy. Ta-da! I found the office.
That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
I like how people have just sensors like laying around their desks and shit. What the hell's all this junk? In his terminal, possibly? Low on meds. Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're really running really low, and it doesn't help that Coleman seems to be handing them out like candy. Log shows he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol's people are only going to need these more and more the closer that we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coleman? Find out where these prescriptions are going? Error? What's that? File system corrupted. Shared.
Have you found the passcode?
Aha, here it is.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
The passcode is 1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
It's probably the alien, duh. Alright, an outpost of progress by Julia Jones. A troubled population. So Julia Jones must have been the journalist, I guess, who lived here, and she basically was always writing these telling stories. Amazing. He's telling exposés about how the space station isn't all that's cracked up to be, how they have all these issues. Alright, now we gotta find Morley. I don't know where the hell he's gonna be, huh?